Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
The image of Didier Drogba at the final whistle in that semi-final when Iniesta scored right at the end will always be my first thoughts when Chelsea play Barcelona.
Yeah, unforgettable moments, and we have had some top-class ties. I'm hoping a bit more of the same.
Well, we've got an interesting matchup here. Eden Hazard against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Eden Hazard, he scored two in his last match when he was all over the shop. He was brilliant. As for Lionel Messi, he really has enjoyed this competition. Scored a lot of goals.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andreas Christensen plays with Gary Cahill in central defence. Fabregas plays with Willian in midfield. Eden Hazard starts up front with Olivier Giroud. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play that's been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Alan, I know this ground has changed since you played here. They've squared it off and encapsulated more of the atmosphere. It's probably more intimidating for visiting players than it was in your day.
Yeah, it probably is, actually. I mean, it always did have a good atmosphere, but now you could argue it's even better. It's a great place to come and play football, and the pitch is so much better than it used to be in my day.
And in charge, Pat Framlow. Well, all the talk is over. Now the game is underway and Barcelona have started it. I like the look of this attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Jordi Alba giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Barcelona moving smartly here, using his physical power to protect the ball.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Cesc Fabregas. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Could be dangerous.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Barcelona get the throw. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. Well, he's got support here. Suarez. Here's Willian. Hazard.
Here's Conte.
Eden Hazard.
And here they are on the attack.
Ivan Rakitic. Foul. Hazard. Ivan Rakitic. Paulinho. He goes out wide again. Now, can he take them on?
They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end, it was disappointing.
Hazard, threading it through. Chance for Willian. Well, he's in the clear, and the goalkeeper has saved it and saved his side.
Well, his defenders should be thanking him because they left him exposed, didn't they? But
He answered the call.
Corner swung in. A decent fist away by the keeper.
Can go in from here. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Lionel Messi. And now Messi. Victor Moses. He's coming forward with some danger.
They could have played the attacker in now. You can't put them in front.
Barcelona defending this corner. He's a fine goalkeeper, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen, and he showed it here.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Corner played in.
Giroud! That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach on these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Chelsea in front.
Goal for Chelsea. Number 18.
Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi. Good forward play from them. Now Willian. Eden Hazard. Giroud. Sergio Busquets. Interception here from Fabregas.
Well, that's good defending.
It's Messi. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Ivan Rakitic. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Made the challenge well. Sergio Roberto. Rakitic, Busquets, back with Rakitic, Coutinho,
Luis Suarez!
Suarez! Possibilities for Barcelona. It was an opportunity, really, but in the end, way off target with that place shot. Cahill. Here's Willian. Victor Moses. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Paulinho. Suarez. Proper tackle that. Paulinho. And now he's looking for some support. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Lionel Messi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And shoots!
Good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Marcos Alonso.
Cesc Fabregas.
Victor Moses. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes.
Going for goal! The shot's up! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. What a strike that is!
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders. Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Chelsea.
Sergio Busquets.
Number 10, Eden Hazard.
Ivan Rakitic. Paulinho. Well, that's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Threading it through. Chance for Willian.
Corner swung in.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
Corner played in. Giroud!
We're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Now Fabregas. Here's Willian. Chelsea attacking here. It's a good place to win the ball here. That's Aspilicueta. Marcos Alonso. Here's Willian. Victor Moses.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Whipped in hard and low.
Keeper's ball,
no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Victor Moses. Conte. Marcos Alonso. Conte.
Here's Fabregas.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Luis Suarez.
Guided through. Needs to stay cool now.
Space for the shot.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution.
Dangerous ball in from Messi.
Messi. Oh, and Messi offside here, stopped in his tracks. Here's Willian. Marcos Alonso. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Jordi Alba. Victor Moses. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Chelsea on the attack. Drills it in. Cleared away, well away from goal. And now a throw in. Barcelona are going to make this change.
Coming onto the pitch, number 8, Iniesta.
Here's Willian. Fabregas. Strong challenge. Luis Suarez. Sergi Roberto. It's another good tackle in a key part of the pitch. Could have been in, really, until the interception. Hazard. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Neaton, and here's the shot. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Conte. They could pose some danger now. Past one defender. Seeking Messi in the middle. And it's put in by Andres Iniesta. Important for them to get the next goal, and they've got it, and they're still in the contest.
Well, there's an opportunity for the winning team to shut up shop, but I'm not sure they're capable of it.
Substitution
coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
Coming onto the pitch, number 6.
And we restart the game 2-1. Victor Moses. There's good progress with this attack. Giroud! Past the post! Messi. Iniesta. Sergio Busquets. On the move and able to cut out the pass. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game. And you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Slipped through. Just the keeper to beat. Eden Hazard. What a goal! It's a terrific goal at a terrific time, and it should seal the win. Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well-taken. The scoreline as we restart the game.
Chelsea,
Paulinho, 10, Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi
into the attacking third. whipped in hard and low.
It's a good goal. They pulled one back now, and they're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up.
Chance that had to be taken in these circumstances, and it's got them back in the contest.
Well, I think the belief is flooded through the veins of these players now after that.
Very good game, 3-2.
FC Barcelona goal, number 3, Piqué.
Victor Moses. Dembele. Jordi Alba. Dembele. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Able to cut that out with some sharp Stamford movement. Bridge, he's got a chance to cross. Busquets.
Number 10.
Dembele.
Hazard.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Chelsea attacking here.
He's going to tie his lock. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Cleared away by the defender. Shots on here. Blocked it then. It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Hazard's corner.
It's still Morata!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Ready now to go into competitive action again, you would feel, having won this friendly.
Yeah, they look just about ready to me. They look fit and they've settled into a system that they look comfortable with.
Star of the show today, undoubtedly, Eden Hazard.
Well, I think we were right to pick him out beforehand. We thought he was a danger man, and that's how it's turned out. Another couple of goals to add to his tally in a fine win for his side.
Threading it through. Back for Willian. Corner played in. Giroud! Seeking Messi in the middle.
And it's put in by Andre.
On the ball now, Chelsea. Slip through, just to keep the debate. Eden Hazard. Into the attacking third. Whipped in hard and low. Hazard's corner. It's still Morata.